interesting table also to do with Obama, Mashiach, snake, everything, which we discussed in the first part. Now what you have, it is amazing. Once in the Torah, you have the verse Obama, you can see it's Obama, Mashiach. Obama is Mashiach. Looks very strange, but it's not strange, as we know Koresh in the Tanakh, in the Bible, is called, God calls him Koresh Mashiach. Yes, it is my Mashiach. Mashiach means also my messenger to carry on my mission. So, in the case of Koresh, it was building its second temple, helping for it, but it isn't the Tichmis, and then did not fulfill it properly, but nevertheless, such an expression from somebody who can help, really, Mashiach, doing the mission of God. Amazing, we have also Obama's Islami, meaning the Torah, that's missing. But what is interesting for us, that this is a phenomena which our Rebbe said us before, Mashiach will be a situation of, unfortunately, which is called Minut, Heresy, and against Torah, and that our Rebbe said us that such a phenomena which will expand will be really indicating to a generation which is really suitable for Mashiach to do Tshuva. Amazingly, you have here the verse of Facha Nega Lavan, when the Nega turned to be white, Ta'or. Okay? So it becomes pure. And this is iteration. Now, what you see here also, Nachash, we see the snake, because, as we said, Nachash is the same numerical value of Mashiach. Now, here, what we see, and this is important, the Torah tells us that I command you, command you to do mitzvot, commandments, lasotam, to do them bekerav ha'aretz ashtaba, you should do it, lasot bekerav ha'aretz in the land, asher tem ba'im, where you are coming there, l'rishta to inherit, u'shmartem v'asitem, you should guard them and keep them, fulfill them, ki'i chokhmatchem v'inatchem l'ne'amim, because this is your wisdom and understanding to the eyes of the nations. Means that we see, we'll realize, it's a Keren Yon, how clever, how deep, and how much wisdom is in the Torah. Then, we have here also very important, no doubt, to tell Obama, Igati Ayom, I tell you today, this is what he says, this one who brings the first fruits to Jerusalem, Ki bati elah, that I came to the land, Asher nishba Hashem l'avotenu atzit lam. This is the land which God promised to us, it is our land, and if it is our land, we deserve it, but only ushmartem basitem, when you are doing all the mitzvot. Now, this year, coming here in such a way, it's Tavshinai Gimel 5773, which tell us that this is a year, a very significant year, as we saw in other tables, if you do tshuva properly, and then we understand the situation that we are now, so definitely we can have Mashiach, and having really peace and tranquility in the whole world. So let us really realize the power of the Torah, the greatness of the Torah, how much one should learn to study and see how much in it, which it tells everything about the existence of this world. And this is really what the world will realize in the end, that this is the great wisdom that we have in it.